probably haven't heard about all the ways God's people are demonstrating his love to the people of Woking. Well, this is your chance, so hold on, because here goes.
To start with, there are various initiatives helping people who are struggling to put food on the table.
The Woking Food Bank and the South Woking Community Food Bank provide emergency food parcels to local people in crisis.
The Knaphill Community Fridge shares good quality food to stop it going to waste. Go Rendang provides nourishing home-cooked meals to people in need.
The Lighthouse and the Welcome Church bring marginalised individuals together for a weekly community lunch. And Foodwise teaches people to cook healthy meals on a budget.
Then there's the various CAP, Christians Against Poverty projects. CAP Debt Help is helping people out of debt. The CAP Money course is teaching people to manage their money. While the CAP Life Skills course teaches vital life skills to enable people to survive on a low income.
And CAP Fresh Start helps people to find freedom from their life-controlling dependencies.
Then there are initiatives to help people gain employment. The CAP Job Club provides friendly, practical support to help people step confidently into employment. This is complemented by interview clothes provided by Esteem Ahead.
While Barnabas Fresh Start and the Useful Wood Company provide the long-term unemployed with valuable work experience, enabling them to gain confidence and skills.
Neat to Eat provide apprenticeships and employment to young adults in their cafes, kitchens and bakeries. And Launchpad is helping people to get back into work following the pandemic by offering careers coaching.
Looking more widely, the York Road Project supports those who are homeless or at risk of homelessness in the borough so that they can move forward to a more dignified life.
Mascot is strengthening and supporting people in the communities of Maybury and Shearwater with numerous initiatives. Similarly, the Lighthouse hosts a wide variety of projects to encourage, empower and equip those on the margin.
And then there are a number of projects that are specifically designed to support families and young people. Jigsaw provides free clothing, equipment and toys for under fives.
The Buggy Repair Project, well, repairs buggies. Woking Family Contact Centre provides a safe and neutral environment where children can meet with a parent that they no longer live. Emerge supports young people who are attending local hospitals due to self-harm, suicide attempt or emotional crisis, offering them hope when they are at their lowest point. And Rock Woking have been providing free laptops for students to support their education during the pandemic.
There are also specific projects for women. The Baking Table provides a safe place for women to experience friendship and community whilst learning to bake. And the Nurture Group promotes self-care, resilience, self-esteem and friendship. Moving on, recently, following the ROC, Redeeming Our Communities conversation in 2020, several new initiatives are underway to help tackle isolation, including
ROC Phone Friends, a friendly voice at the end of the phone for the housebound. ROC Digital Inclusion, a group looking at ways to help keep the digitally excluded connected using technology. And, coming soon, listening benches. And then there are projects involved in other areas of outreach and sharing faith.
Across, build bridges and share faith across culture. Engage, share faith and provide support in schools. Outside Light, share faith on the streets at night. Woking Healing, pray for people on the streets.
Woking Street Angels patrol the streets after dark to look after people who are out enjoying themselves in the town centre at night. And Beesham drive around the streets, delivering good quality second-hand furniture and white goods to those in need.
Then you've got community Bible studies, numerous Alpha courses and a prayer cafe at the Lighthouse to help people find faith and nurture faith. And to top it all off, Good News for Everyone, formerly Gideon's UK, provide free Bibles and New Testaments wherever they're needed.
Almost finally, there are two initiatives that bring together all the different agencies, helping to maximise their impact.
The Woking Christian Agencies Network and ROC Woking.
And finally, the Woking Prayer Network prays for the town of Woking and these many projects supporting the people of Woking.
So where do you fit?